Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I am 4Bro playing Crash Fever. On this video, we're gonna showcase Pillar Loyal Bodyguard. This is a Fire Force crossover event. We're gonna go for ultimate quest, energy cost is 30. Unit recommended are the unit with junk breaker abilities. And we have Fire Force Company 8. Here we go. Alright, we have 4 battlefield in total. Okay, junk. And time bomb. No worries. We got a multi chain because of the helper here, the company 8 Shinra and Alter Bole. Okay. Alright. So speed. Alright, we have Ram here from the Zero crossover. Alright, next is this Fire Force Company 8 unit. Alright. Let's see the lock. Okay. Alright. Okay, we got that all because this enemy have high defense. Okay, nice. Battlefield number 3. Ooh. Okay, high defense again. Last tap here. Alright. Okay, next is the boss battlefield. Okay. Alright. Boost green yellow panels drop rate. One turn, next turn when HP is more than 50%, absorb green yellow panels for powerful attack. Alright, let's go for skill. Alright, laser. Next laser. Another laser. Cross laser. Okay. Next target. Let's turn skill. Okay. Let's continue. Okay, let's continue again. Alright, fire cap here. Ooh, there's a lot of bombs. Nice, boost up attack. Alright. Ooh. Okay. We got the damage and counter back. Alright. Okay, ooh, this boss has counter, man. Okay, Charon, combat attacks be activated. Panel drop rate change effect. High chance attribute panels drop as rate junk. Chance attribute panels drop as timer. When HP is under 50%, the activator's counters. Okay, let's do this. Fireballs of the skill. Here we go. Nice. Shield up. This unit is a recovery unit. All the three skills are recovery. Okay. Final tap here. Oh. That's 879 counts. That's a lot. And the boss is down. And we all heal up. Alright, and we got a boss unit drop here. Alright. Okay. The unit boss is not too bad. It's very average unit. For a beginner player, it's good. Unit. Good unit to have for a veteran player. Wait, because it's the crossover unit. Not too bad unit. It's a red unit stamina type. There's a lot of HP. Alright, let's review this unit very fast. Let's go for folder. This unit is cost 58, it's further down here, okay. Further down again, oh my goodness. 58, yes. Right above here, yes. This is the unit. Alright, converting hit bodyguard Charon. Cost 58, human unidentified stamina type. The skill is energy, reflection, essence. Blue panel junk to CP. 5,000 defense boost to self, counter with 15 times attack 3 turns. Alright, this unit, good unit, because you have counter. Six skill, hit explosion release, damage to one enemy, power 7,000. 100 defense boost to self, 3 turns. Alright, ability 1 is protect and jump break. Ability 2 here, 3,000 defense boost to self. Ability 3, break jump, gain, provoke for self. Okay, provoke. Ability 4 here, break 10 or more protect panels, 1 turn for next 10 panels to drop as own CP. Okay, alright, it's a very normal unit and it have all the stamina type requirements, have counters, have a lot of HP and have provoke. Alright, good unit. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy this Fire Force collaboration, this quest and this red unit, cost 58 units. See you guys next video. Bye bye.